8 shots. Hasn't been used. 8 shots. Feels full. Feels full. About half a clip. Almost out. That's it. Hasn't been used. Hasn't been used. Eight left. Eight left. About half. Looks like 20. Eight left. 15 or so. Ow. Ow. 13. 12. Seventeen. Twelve. Eight shots. Seven. Six. About a dozen. 5 rounds left. 7 shots. Seven shots. 5 rounds left. Looks like 7. Seven shots. Six. 5. 3. Seven shots. Three left. Three left. Three left. Around 10. Ten shots. Eight left. Eight left. Around 10. Ten shots. Ten shots. Seven shots. Feels full. Feels full. hasn't been used. Five shots. Hasn't been used. Five rounds left. Five rounds left. Feels full. Five rounds left.
October 1996, the InGen Corporation is taken out of my hands by a vote of the Board of Directors. My nephew dispatches his team.
Around 10?
I'm sure you've heard the rest of the story on the television news or in the tabloids.
Around 10?
In 1989, the park was nearly complete. Our investors demanded on-site approval, and I, idiotically as it now turned out, believed we were ready.
Around 10?
I bet you can see all the way to Costa Rica or Panama.
Half gone. Feels full. About half a clip. Hasn't been used.
August 27th, 1989 is now quite well known, and the legal consequences were, as you may well imagine, rather extensive. On October the 3rd, 1989, I sat on a wooden bench in the waiting room in Washington, D.C. A government panel put me on the stand. as my name was read out, the session room went silent. They walked up the aisle towards the stand. I was being called to account, but I had no clear explanation to give.
It's 9.
I gave myself over to the strange, lonely discipline of the market. Investment strategies and profit. I stood apart. Master of codes and lost worlds of heat and cold. And the sleep of 100 million years.
It hasn't been used. Six left. Five. Four. Full clip. Four bullets. Three. Two. Six left. Four. Six left. Five. Four. Full clip. Three shots. It hasn't been used.
My work. My work lies where I left it. If there is anyone brave enough and clever enough to take it and return the keys to time, perhaps the foundation of a new empire.
Feels full. Hasn't been used. Full clip.
My work lies where I left it. If there is anyone brave enough and clever enough to take it and return the keys to time, perhaps the foundation of a new empire.
Hasn't been used. Eight left. Seven. Looks like seven. Seven. Ow. Seven shots. Eight shots. Left. Seven shots. Six. Five. Two. One. Eight shots.
left. 7 shots. Left. 7 shots. Seven shots. Feels full. One shot left. Four bullets. Four shots. Four shots. Four bullets. Hello? Hello? Anyone out there? I need help.
This is the United States Navy Priority Channel. Identify yourself and clear the air.
Ha! I mean, yes, Yes, I'm here. I'm on Site B.
Right. We get this a lot. Listen, please clear the channel.
No, I'm not kidding. I'm on Site B. I'm on the dinosaur preserve, for God's sake.
Be advised, we're triangulating your location, and that transmitting on this frequency is a violation. Sir, this is coming from the top of Mount Watson.
Ha.
Sorry, ma'am. Hold tight. Are you in any danger?
I'm fine. Just get me out of here.
Hold your position, ma'am. We've got people in the area. We're dispatching a helicopter to your current location.
Thank you. I mean, roger that. Over and out.
Four bullets. Four shots. Four bullets. Full clip. Empty. Four bullets.
A few weeks after we landed, we went to the summit to put up a crude satellite link. We went by helicopter. Young technicians scrambled to set up the dish as the wind howled. High-speed uplink. State of the art. If we succeeded, the InGen technology would be historic. We were planning to conquer time's power over life, its power to extinguish and erase. It would change all our lives, as profoundly, as irrevocably, as the atomic bomb.
Four bullets. Four shots. About half a clip. Two shots. Four bullets. Thank you.
That last day I stood apart from the rest of them. The helicopters were setting down. Before me the jungle spread out. I saw that a savage primal age had begun again.
Come on, son. Get us out of here.
Social and pick up the phone sometime. Oh, and by the way, don't even bother calling me unless you have a damn good excuse.